Meanwhile, the Minister of Gender, Children and Social Protection, Cynthia Morrison, says her ministry will strategize to support children with special needs in Ghana. She hinted of plans to establish a center for children living with cerebral palsy.
The Minister of Gender, Children and Social Protection, Cynthia Morrison, made this known when she hosted Ayeyeya Adombuachi and her family at the ministry.
Going to the First Lady, they spoke about it, and I'm going to talk to her again about how we are going to create awareness. I'm sure there are more Ayeyes that we don't even know. I'm sure there are some who don't even know the condition of the child, you know, and so the child may break their bones and die, and they don't even know why the child died. So we are going to create awareness and see how we can help children like that. And just like they said, we are seeing whether the First Lady can create a center where they can have therapy, and then also the doctors who are coming for exchange program will also find a way of training our doctors here so that they can take up the challenge. So we are going to take a clip of her, especially even what you showed, and we'll show it at the UN conference where we are going for the people with physically challenged, and we'll try and promote her. You know, we don't have to hide her. She has to come out. She's got so much talent.
She advised parents to continue to support their wards with special needs while government puts policies in place to ensure they are not disadvantaged. Cynthia Morrison hinted of the establishment of a centre for children living with cerebral palsy.
We are trying to have a therapy for children with cerebral palsy. That is the next we are going to do. And then we create a place for children with IEE's condition and other conditions as well. Children with cerebral palsy and autistic children. When they're blind and deaf, they have schools that they go to. But for cerebral palsy, they don't. But autistic children, cerebral palsy, they have a couple of schools. But the extreme ones, they don't. They don't have the therapy. So we want to create a center where they can have their therapy.
All the best to IE, and mission is sponsored by Star Ghana Foundation with thanks to Danida, UK Aid and the EU. Thanks so much for watching, and over to you, Issa Moni.